E-Clock Time!
And today, we're going to do the Bubble Challenge! Here we go!